How to fix Cash App invalid card number. I'm gonna explain some reasons why you might be getting this issue, as well as what you can do about it. So one of the reasons is because your balance is in the negative. So if you're trying to link an account or a card which has a balance in the negative, it won't let you link that. So that's one of the issues you might be experiencing. So just make sure that your balance is in the positive. Now, another reason why you might be getting this is because the Cash App servers are down. So if you see other people using Cash App, then it means that the servers are not down, or you can just Google it, are the Cash App servers down, and you can check. But usually, if it's not the servers down, then the last thing you can do is click on your profile icon in the top right corner. You want to click on support. It doesn't really matter what you select, you just want to scroll all the way down until you see chat. And here you will ask them why you get your card as invalid when trying to link it. So make sure you have written the details correctly, so double, triple check. And if it still doesn't work, then contact Cash App support through this screen that I just showed you, and then explain what your card is and why you're getting this issue. So hope this helps. Leave a like and sub, and I'll see you next time.